For the past 6.5 months, the most powerful telescope in the history of the world has been on its 1 million-mile mission to look at the very first galaxies and stars ever formed. Tonight, we finally got to see the first full-color, full-resolution images, our first image from that telescope. It's the deepest look into the universe ever from the most powerful telescope ever made. Some of the biggest, brightest lights in this image took 4.6 billion years to get to the telescope. So looking at those lights on this image is like looking that far back in time. NASA says actually some of the faintest lights in this image are almost as old as the universe itself. They're over 13 billion years old. Tomorrow at 10:30 a.m. Eastern, NASA is going to unveil more photos from the Webb telescope, but that's the first one. Watch this space. Sorry.